did my makeup. Okay, this is really dark. Well, I did my makeup and Vanessa is currently napping after breakfast and I'm just going to quickly do my hair. It's basically really, really quick hairstyle. So I'm gonna just brush my hair. And then I'm going to use two bobby pins. It's pretty much all. It's my like everyday hairstyle, which takes literally like 40 seconds. So today it's actually snowing, which usually I wouldn't be really excited about, but obviously, we have a baby, and she's gonna be probably really interesting in bobsliding. So you're gonna go. Hopefully, the weather will stay like this, and we actually plan to go on bobsled for the first time with Vanessa. So I'm really, really excited about it. I even bought a winter shoes for just bobsliding and building a snowman and things like that when I found out I was pregnant. So it's finally time to use it. So I'm gonna just pick it up in the cellar. Probably gonna show you this because obviously it's basically a child size of shoes, so it was pretty much cheap and I believe it's going to work really well. So gonna show you that when I get it from the cellar. So back from the cellar, and those are my winter shoes. Actually, haven't taken the tack yet. Haven't worn it yet, but I tried it in the shop, obviously. So basically, just can't wait because I believe that Vanessa will love the bobsliding because she's not really a fan of snow. So is me, but she loves roller coasters and things like that, playing with her like that, and I believe that she's going to love it. So gonna definitely show you a few clips of it as well. So because we like to go bobsliding as soon as Vojta will come from work, I pretty much need to prepare the dinner which we'll eat afterwards at the moment. So then we'll just cook a rice and heat the dinner up. So I'm going to make a veggie curry today, which I love so much, and it's really easy, even though it takes some time because obviously it takes some time for the veggies to be prepared enough. So yeah, you're gonna need a small onion, two carrots, about a half of this pepper. I'm going to put the rest in the freezer for later. Then a bit of zucchini. It's already cut it. I have it in the freezer. A bit of Hokkaido pumpkin, which is the same. Then sweet corn. I usually do a champignons as well, but we don't have any, so can use it. And then obviously a coconut milk. And for the spices, because I usually use a curry pasta, which is a bit spicy, a bit more for Vanessa, obviously. She couldn't really eat that, so I make it a baby friendly. So I'm gonna use just a regular curry. Asian herbs, which is actually garlic, coriander, chili. It's not spicy at all. Lemongrass, ginger, curcuma, and some other herbs. And a bit of coriander. And that's pretty much all. So let's cook it. So this little outfit was actually mine when I was little, and it's super super cute. So Vanessa will wear it today for the bobsliding. Also, we have those advent calendars. Bought it in IKEA, and we actually had it for the last few years, and those are the little chocolates inside, plus you can get at least 200 Czech crowns in the little cards right here with the day 6 and 24, plus it's actually for IKEA to shop there, but it can be up to 20,000 Czech crowns, which is amazing. So hopefully there will be more than just 200 in each, but you'll see. So veggie curry, which is gonna be our dinner, is pretty much ready. We're gonna just cook a rice when we arrive. Vojta is on his way, and I'm currently editing the previous vlogmas. And gonna have to wake up Vanessa because she's napping. And she has to eat, obviously, and then we're gonna go bobsliding, which I'm really, really excited for.